Okay, today is the 26th of May, 2022. This is just my little second review here. Just wanted to show the power of this lawnmower. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and turn the blades on. We're going to give it right where it's supposed to, right there in the knot. We're going to take it down to number two. Seat, so it killed itself. Anyways, I guess now I gotta cut this field so it don't look like a skinhead. You know, I don't want it to look racist out here. Take care. Bye bye.